die. I should tell you. And for a person who doesn't want to touch death with a 10-foot pole. Fantasize about it. You wouldn't think me particularly gothic, despite my liberal use of eyeliner, but there is a part of my brain that tends to inappropriate situations and habitually. For example, if I am in a supermarket line, I will imagine the people in front of me buried beneath the crest of National Enquirer's Swisher Sweets and Organ Meat. After the roof has caved in from a 10.5 on the Richter scale. Oh! As each person gets on the bus, I will efficiently size them up, thinking of the most offensive names to yell in each of their faces. And I don't mean to hurt anyone, believe me! And then I start to fantasize each passing second, and I sit on my hard plastic bus seat, and I am going to lose control of my mind and really start yelling all the insults I can think of to every one of them until they beat me into a bloody pole. Doctor's office, I will start to think of the most compromising things I could say as I am being examined in my flimsy paper robe to humiliate or at least tease the doctor. I fantasize about going out of control of my limbs and stepping off curbs into rush hour traffic. I imagine sweet walking and sticking pencils in my blood. Oh. before sticking my hand in the paper. Oh, you get the picture. And they called it anxiety disorder. It was actually surprising how much they revealed of what that woman was thinking as she stood like me in the supermarket line. She started thinking, my heart is beating faster! I am going to faint! They are all going to stare at me as I faint! Right as I have to put the money! And the clerk is going to stare at me like I won't be able to speak English anymore! And you see where that is going! Likewise, when I was a kid, I would think I could stop my heartbeat or breathing. Accidentally, if I became too self-conscious about them. Twitches I invented, or my fear of swallowing my tongue. Thank you.
Sitting in the coffin beside me, he sits open and leans up, but a big gentleman is.